Microfracture is done in small sized cartilage defects. You can see that there is about a centimeter and centimeter and a half defect. So multiple small holes will be drilled in to the defect. As a result, the bone marrow will come and form a super clot there, which has healing factors which can lead to cartilage healing.